skies, no wind. Wonderful train in the background. And temperature of about 74 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's a dread.